What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you are doing well. Hope you had a fantastic Christmas. And yeah, we're back with more Callisto Protocol. And yeah, it's going to be exciting. So with that said, the last time that we played this, we got the GRP, which is obviously the glove, and that was sweet. Trying to get used to that, and there was a lot of gore, I will say. And yeah, now we are. Well, I'm not exactly sure, but we are pushing some buttons that aren't actually there.
On my way.
Do we go around here? Oh, we do. Frames! Just, this game is like very framey. When it's not framey, it's fine. Oh, there's something down there. Looks like we are going to have to go up against it. Tutorials, because I need to remember how to do the... Oh, heavy attack. Press the middle mouse button to perform a heavy attack. Oh my god! Well, that's a way to open up the episode, isn't it? What are we getting ourselves into for this one? Off you go. And off you go. No! I was kind of hoping I would not fall down there, and I'm glad I didn't, because that's a long way down. But where the fuck do we go? No, not that one. One of these. Or is it that one? No. Okay. Mm-hmm. Unless we are supposed to go back. No. Stabby stabby in the neck. Oh. It seems like do we actually have any fuses? No, we don't. No. Unless I was not supposed to. I'm gonna reload because I'm gonna take that, do that one again. Because I don't know if I was actually supposed to kill or or throw them off the edge, or if I can throw them off the edge, or can I take and also I'm gonna look to see if there's a fuse upstairs, or basically where in that area. That probably means I don't want to get killed. I don't want to see the gruesome death of burning, of the Burning Man. Come on. Oh, how am I supposed to take down these guys? Maybe if I don't go too far. Come on! Free the inmates. What inmates? This is, not giving me any info. I don't even have there's no map either. Free the inmate. Oh. Are you serious? I didn't see that before.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Oh. Here goes nothing.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey. Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Well, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Oh,
thanks.
Shit.
I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress.
Oh, God.
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
So it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
Just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
Okay. Cut that wire. Get me out of this place. There's no way. Oh. There's no way that you would have the strength to do that. Not with the grip that he was holding, I don't think. Come on. Right, let's What the fuck? One swipe and I'm dead. Well, back we go to do that all over again. I love repeating parts. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Take that. I want your battery pack.
Call in a tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Something's gonna be popping out soon. Please don't. Give me, oh, you gave me only credits. Okay, come on, right, let's go. Okay, so there's got to be something there. Yeah, okay, right, let's go. Don't think there is anything. But there should, oh. Oh, it's just water or liquid. Okay, so. Howdy. Howdy. How'd you like your head? How'd you like your head in the morning? Gonna stab myself again. Give me your credits. Credits.
All systems nominal.
Oh God! Oh God! I was not expecting that. Come on. Gimme! That was, yeah, that was something. I'll take you.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Oh God. Now he could come out of that vent.
What now?
Oh God. Hell yeah. We got through it. That was in... I was concentrating there, as you probably guessed.
Elias. Oh. I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window and tell us what you see.
see you. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
That's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I'll call your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
Oh, you should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the Dom.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the Dom.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Yeah, there should be a hatch
nearby.
And,
good luck, Jacob. Yeah, you too. Okay. No. Where's the bloody hatch? Ah. Down we go. Okay, next area. Habitat. Serious. Okay.
Where's that recording?
Health injector. Oh. Can we sell some stuff which you can print down?
The choice is yours.
So we have print me that chip.
Happy United Day.
Now, I'm saving the rest of that cash. Don't really want to be spending it if I don't have to, which I don't. Down we go again. Oh, wow, we are quite far underground. We must be at least 30, 40 feet underground, if not even more than that. Probably more than that, to be honest. What I'm doing. Something's here that we're gonna have to take on.
Finally got transferred to waste processing. But this place is a kill. Rumor has it though, there's a way out from here. Main line that comes off of tank 6 goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back.
There's something there. Hey, shiv time. I love the shiv.
Nice.
Hey, do we go? Where do we go now? Now. Nope. So there's got to be something to... No, it can't be something to do with that. Oh. Did not see that there. Doo-doo-doo, crawling through. Here. That made me go a little bit. Lovely sewage. Take that. Okay, here we go. Found something. That was quite disgusting. The sewage. But we kind of have to go here because the door was locked. That is some terrifying stuff. Like, you're about to go into an area where there's
entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6. Yeah, I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
So I see that's the way we're supposed to go. Haha. Give me it. Yeah, I see we're supposed to go into here. Whatever it is. Credits. Let's go. Oh. That'll do nicely.
following that red light.
Down we go. I do hear tapping, or I did hear tapping. How? We're going down even further. Wow. Framed! Stop it! Keep her going. Keep her going. Keep her going. Oh, we're in a room. Print some
UGC
stuff.
Printing at your service.
I'm upgrading now.
Happy United Day.
Because I want to get better at using that. Right, so. I'm gonna do this. Oh god. Come on, where do I go? I mean, I guess I go out here. Give me your credits.
Ah.
now. I'm guessing... I'm guessing we do. That's very hidden, though. That was literally just potluck that I found. Oh. No, we've done this bit. So, I'm going back. So then, I'm guessing this is the way that we have to go. That's nice that they make you go back down and then you find somewhere new that you haven't been yet. I like that. So, right, guys, gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna manually save it. And yeah, hope you have enjoyed. If you did, please do follow or subscribe. It lets me know that you're enjoying the Let's Play of Callisto Protocol and stuff. And make sure to head over to my Twitch and all of my other socials linked in the description below. And we'll see you in the next episode.